The stock design was completely in-house. We started off with the fact that we have a miniature chassis, or our mini chassis, that fits into the stock. That mechanically beds the round bottom action to where it repeats every single time. The other important part is our bottom metal actually has pillars in it. They're integral to the bottom metal. So when you tighten the bottom metal onto the mini chassis with the action on top, you have metal on metal on metal contact all the way through. That gets rid of humidity concerns, gets rid of temperature concerns. Unless you're at the temperature that's starting to liquefy aluminum, you're not gonna have an issue. The stock itself is made out of long glass strand polymer. It's a very ergonomic design. We spent months and months trying to make sure it felt really good. The adjustments for it are all the adjustments you need. We have a cheek riser height that does not just height, but it also does yaw, or toe in, toe out, because everybody's cheek isn't perfectly parallel to the bore. So being able to get it just right and then set it really helps you out. The risers itself have little slots in them where you can put E-clips. That way, if you have a good setting on it, you can just take the cheek piece out while you clean your rifle and you put it back in. You don't have to find that perfect spot again and again. The length of pull is just a spacer system. You back out the two back screws and you only have to back them out about an eighth of an inch before you can able to get the spacer system out. We didn't like have to back the screws all the way out to put a half inch in and go all the way back in and say, it's a little bit different, I want to change it up. Back them all the way out. So we just made it where you have to do just minor adjustments to change your length of pull. We offer half inch and quarter inch spacer systems so you can get it fit just right. And as well as with people shooting a lot longer ranges and wanting to have a lot better optics nowadays, these Hubble telescopes that fit on top of these rifles, a lot of times pick the shooter up off the rifle. So we made that butt pad allowed to actually have 1 inch of elevation change so that you can get it in a good pocket so that you can shoot those Hubble telescopes without hurting yourself.